Barbara Barr rejoins me now with another great contest in the LL League.
Well, last time we saw Garden Spot, of course, was that incredible finish against Lampeter Strasbourg last week. You had to wonder if they might have a little hangover tonight taking on Cocalico, always a tough game. And let's go down to Garden Spot. It was senior night and a huge and patriotic crowd on hand there. Scoreless game in the first. Last play of the first quarter, Brock Gosling of Cocalico. A rainbow down the sidelines. Mitchell Deering, 45-yard completion as he hauls it in. And then a couple of plays later, it's Gosling with a dart over the middle, and Mitchell Schober holds on to it. A little juggling catch there. 7-0 Eagles. The Spartans' offense sputtering a little bit until Ryan Connell, playing running back due to injuries, breaks a couple of tackles and races 27 yards for the touchdown. His kickoff return set up that TV. He ran for 116 yards. It's 7-0. This team likes to make things interesting. 16 seconds left in the first half. John Armbrust hits Connell in the end zone for the touchdown right before the half. And this time the Spartans hold on 21-14. Garden Spot now moving to 6-2 overall. Cocalico falling to 3-5, but certainly a nice bounce back win for Garden Spot.
Boy, they're showing their depth there. Ryan Connell, their third string tailback, gets 116 yards.
They lost one at the start of the season, and he really had a big game tonight.